Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. Today we have a huge amount of announcements to share with you. AWS Identity and Access Management has introduced some new controls, EC2 Autoscaling now provides notification via AWS Health Services, AWS have launched the Activate Founders package, and we find out who Guru of the Week is. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafilou. This week, AWS Identity and Access Management, or IAM, has enabled a feature which lets you control access for requests made on your behalf by AWS services. For example, you can now grant your IAM principals the ability to launch EC2 instances, but only through CloudFormation without granting direct access to EC2. This is done by a new condition called AWS Called Via, and it's available for use with all services that make requests using your credentials. Amazon EC2 Autoscaling now publishes notifications to the AWS Personal Health Dashboard and the Health API when EC2 instances fail to launch into your autoscaling groups. This gives you immediate, actionable feedback to fix your autoscaling groups should they ever be misconfigured. Very cool. And AWS have also launched the Activate Founders package, a new set of benefits specifically designed for bootstrap startups. It's offered as part of the AWS Activate program and is open to any founders and startups who have not yet raised any venture capital, seed or angel funding and have no affiliation with accelerators or incubators. Successful applicants can receive up to $1,000 in AWS Activate credits and a year of technical support for free. Now, something new I'd like to bring to you this week is some Quickfire updates, highly necessary when AWS have a huge week of launches and we don't have time to cover them all in detail. Let's get started. Amazon EC2 now supports tagging EC2 spot fleet requests. AWS Step Functions now support CloudWatch logs for standard workflows. AWS Service Catalog is now available in Hong Kong and Bahrain. AWS Transcribe now supports automatic content redaction for security purposes. AWS IoT Greengrass now supports APT package management. And AWS Connect has announced per second billing. Now, hopefully I didn't go too quickly, but don't worry, I'll have all of their URLs linked underneath this video for you to read more about it. Okay, onto our Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Kiran Chand. Congratulations, a t-shirt, sticker, and hand signed card are on their way to you, and you're also in the draw to win a free ticket to reInvent in 2020. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, be sure to check out this week's Question of the Week on our forum link below. All right, that's all from me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.